Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video we will learn how to install Apache JMeter on Windows 11. For that first we need to install Java, then we need to install Apache JMeter. So let us start with the first step to install the current Java version. Let us start. Go to the web browser. On Google type Oracle Java and press enter. Click on the link. So Java is owned by Oracle. Here is the official link, oracle.com/java. From here, click download Java. Go below and the current version is visible. Here it is. For Windows, click here. Go below. We want the installer file, so I'll click the exe file. It's 205 MB. Click on it to download. The download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Click next. The files will get installed in the following location. Not a problem. Click next. The setup completed, click close. Now let us go to the path. We installed it in C drive, program files. Here it is Java, JDK 24. Go to bin, copy this path. Now let us set the environment variables. Go to start, type environment variables and click here, open. Under edit the system environment variables. Click open. Now under system properties, click environment variables. Under path, double click the path. Click new and paste the same path. Right click paste. Here it is. Click OK. Now we need to also set the Java home path. So click new. Here type Java underscore home. Paste the same path. But since we want for home, so we will remove the bin. Click OK. OK. And the last OK. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start. Type cmd. Click open. Type the command java space hyphen hyphen version. The following is visible. That means we successfully installed the current Java version. Close this. Guys, we successfully installed the current Java version. Now let us go to the web browser and install Apache JMeter. On Google type Apache JMeter and press enter. The official website is visible. Click on it. Here is the official website jmeter.apache.org. Click download releases. Here it is, download Apache JMeter. Go below. And here is the current version. I'll click on the zip file. Here it is. Click on it. The download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the zip file. Right click and click show in folder. Here it is. Right click and click extract all. Click extract. We have extracted it. Right click, copy, go to C drive, program files and right click paste the file here. Click continue. Now open the file, click bin here. Double click the jar file. Now Apache J meter will open. Here it is. Okay, so guys, in this way we can easily download and install Apache J meter on Windows 11. For free tutorials, refer to the links in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.